TMZ!
Harrison Butker facing backlash for his misogynistic commitments.
Maybe he's jealous people didn't really care about the Chiefs until Taylor Swift came.
Tonight at 12:30 on WBNX.